U.A. Kadar, 1935 to 12 December 2020, was an Indian author. He published in Malayalam, including novels, novellas, short stories, travelogues, and non-fiction. His works have been translated to various languages, including English, Hindi, and Kannada. He was a recipient of the Sahitya Academy Award in 2009 for his novella Tukkattur Novelagal, and had earlier received a Kerala Sahitya Academy Award in 1983 for Tukkattur Perumal. Carter was born in 1935 on the banks of the Ravadi River in Bilin Monastery near Rangoon in Myanmar. His father Usangattugathil Moidudi Haji had migrated to Burma from Koyilandi in the southern Indian state of Kerala. His mother Maimadi was of Burmese origin. His mother died 3 days after his birth from smallpox. With the outbreak of the Second World War, a few years later, his family fled Burma and came to Kerala when he was 8 years old. Kadar started his writing career by writing for magazines and journalists. His first story was published in the Malayalam weekly Chandrika in 1953. He was the president of Puragamana Kala Sahitya Sangam, an organization of artists, writers, and art and literature enthusiasts based in Kerala. Over his career, he wrote over 70 books, spanning short stories, fiction and non-fiction novels, and travelogues. He died on 12 December 2020 at a private hospital in Calicut. He had been suffering from respiratory ailments and was also undergoing treatment for cancer. Earlier in 2019, the Kerala State Government had decided to cover his treatment expenses.